Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted, till your dreams stay big, your worries stay small, you never need to carry.
It's Sunday, which is vlog day, which is yay day. So far today, it's been really freakishly hot for Washington, where we are. So I did not dress for it. Luckily I have a t-shirt under here. So I've been like dying. Me and my son just walked around Fred Meyer Toys for like, I don't know, how long was that, Leo? 20, 30 minutes? Mm-hmm. Looked at cars, so a lot of cars. And my husband got his haircut. It's cool to have a line on the side. See, she dressed how you're supposed to dress. I don't know if, have they seen my eyelash extensions yet? I don't think you guys have. I got my eyelash extensions back. I had them for like a year before I had Cade, and then I couldn't afford it anymore, and now I can because of LipSense. So, yay LipSense. Speaking of LipSense, I have Kiss for a Cause on. I had to think about it. I have three layers, and I put glossy on today, and now it's like a matte look. I looked all over Fred Meyer for, I want a water bottle that has like a fruit infuser thing in it so I can like put fruit in my water, and they didn't have a single one. Thought I got one, turns out no, it had just like a long stick in it that you put in the freezer to make it icy. So whatevs, we're gonna go get lunch now. Leo informed me it's too hot for pho. So I don't know what we're gonna get. Probably tacos.
It's too hot to get pho, but we're gonna get tacos and hot sauce.
Well, hot sauce isn't temperature hot. It's spicy. Sorry, this is like, we went like 2 weeks without a vlog. He's been working on Sundays. So.
4 weeks.
4 weeks. We've missed 4 weeks. Dang, I stink. I'm sorry, y'all. Maybe if he wouldn't work so much, like a loser.
I bought Sunday off. It's Mother's Day.
Oh yes, Mother's Day. We did have Mother's Day off, or he did. But we, what did we do? We did a lot of fun stuff. I filmed most of it, but most of it had Cade in it, and part I filmed. Actually, I didn't film most of it. I filmed most of the park, but not everything else. I got to sleep in, you guys. It was so great. I got to sleep in for Mother's Day, and then my boys went out and got me a coffee and
chocolate.
Did you say chocolate?
And Cade helped me by eating the chocolate for me.
Chocolate!
It was very sweet.
Chocolate!
And you know, my fairy tale, I'll be right back with my big Mother's Day gift. And so we went out for a day of me, and the day of me consisted of going to buy toys for Cade, taking Cade to the park, because that's just the kind of mommy I am, which is exactly how my mom was.
Some people don't know how to use crosswalks.
Some people don't know to use crosswalks. I have to get my bangs cut again because my hair grows like a weed. So we're gonna have lunch right now, and then I'll keep you updated. Hopefully you aren't too bored with me. Oh, other exciting LipSense news. I added 3 girls to my team last month when my goal was 1. So technically I tripled my goal. Always. Jeez, babe. looking for more girly girls who want to do this. I just had a party one of my friends hosted, and it was pretty successful, so I'm a happy camper. Can't you tell with my pretty lips and spot lashes?
And a side order of rice. That'll be it.
Alright, it'll be
18:13. Thank you.
You're welcome, I'll be here.
I wish I filmed you doing that. I missed it.
Doing what?
Like anything else? Ba 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 ba.
Alright, so, Jujube News, while my husband finishes eating, I have coming to me a DSS Classy, a fuel cell, coin purse, and quick.
I'm trading a Gucci bag for all that. You know your mom when you trade Gucci for Jujube.
So, also, I decided to trade my blind box BFF Duchess. It's gorgeous. But I already have a BFF and I don't think I'd ever use it. So, it's not complete. It has the changing pad and it has, hey baby, it has the changing pad and it has the backpack straps. It does not have the messenger strap, but that's okay because you can get that on the website for like $20. So, I'm hoping to trade it for a DSS set or, I don't know, a buttload of fuel cells or passy pods or something. I love passy pods. And fuel cells, like, maybe a couple for my son, or a fairy tale one, or basically anything Annapolis. How do you say that, babe? It's Annapolis. It's that city. I don't know why I can't say it. And I need it because look at all these sailboats.
Annapolis.
You see all the sailboats? The sailboats remind me of my daddy because he had like this yachting business when I was really super little, like Kate's age, little toddler. And it just reminds me of him. And they have yachting sailing lessons here for kids. So, so cute with like little boats and they're adorable. And Cade's gonna do that when he's older. So I'm thinking ahead and I feel like I need something in that print to go along with the sailing lessons. So, hey, if you have some and you want a Duchess BFF, look me up on the Pink Lady chat, y'all.
Yeah!
Oh, let's go see the whale, babe. There's this whale I want to buy. It's been here for ages, and they're selling it for $1,000. And even though I'm terrified of whales, because I have reoccurring nightmares about orcas since I was like 16, and I have no idea where it comes from or why. By the way, if you know, let me know why am I terrified of orcas now because of these dreams. Still want to get it, because it's a happy, happy thing. Here, let me switch you. Here we are, y'all.
Little Johnny Two Shoes.
Fairy Tella. With my cute little mermaid sanitizer thingy. And there she is there. Ah! And my whale. That my parents will buy for me because that's just the kind of people they are. God bless them.
Whip out a selfie stick. Hey guys, so this is us walking. Yeah, this, see? This. That guy on that. That guy on World of Warcraft? I might have.
Yeah, I'm gonna know what you mean by that.
No. Well, anyways, he does that. He when he goes places, he has a selfie stick.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he's like 40 something. So, actually, maybe 50 even.
Hey, we're just what we're doing.
You enjoying it?
Walking.
Yeah.
Walk for a living, basically.
Ah. Let Cade see it. Look at all that hair.
Oh my goodness.
Mm-hmm. Ah!
I just gunned it and it flipped over. Yeah!
Got some Menchies. Dole Whip. Tastes like Disneyland. I just found out that my husband, when we first started dating, had to take out loans because it was so expensive to date me. But I feel so bad. But we were going to like movies every day. Sometimes twice a day, and going out to eat, and he'd always bring me coffee and a lot of gas, and I feel bad. But he worked at Target, so I just figured.
I figured he was raking in the big bucks working for retail.
BT Dubs here in Washington. As soon as it's sunny, We live right by the lake.
We're lake house.
Is that a thing? Everyone thinks we're recording them in their bathing suits right now. We live by the lake, and as soon as it's sunny, even if it's freaking freezing, people dive in there because that's what it's like in the Pacific Northwest. Not me. Even in the summer, I don't go in the lake because it's cold. But you go. How many lakes do we have here? A lot.
Four.
Four?
And driving distance comfortably.
Yeah. But that's the most popular one right there. So, I might be pregnant. We don't know. My mom swears I am. If I miss my Aunt Flo doesn't come to visit, I'll take a live pregnancy test for you guys. My great-grandmother was full Shoshone Indian, and she always told my grandma, who told my mom, who told me, if you have a dream about somebody dying, somebody close to you is having, or pregnant and gonna have a baby. And that happened to her a lot, and she's convinced it's me. And she's been like on our case to have another baby. We kind of wanted to wait till like September-ish so we could still do the whole January Disney vacation thing this year. Since I missed it last year because I got the stomach flu while we were there. We will see if you see me taking a live pregnancy test. And then if I am, I of course will record Leo and I'll record telling everybody. And gee, do you think he wants me to come inside? Do you hear the car locking and unlocking?